Have you ever heard about alternative treatments for rheumatoid arthritis that claim to be natural, like magnet therapy, copper bracelets, fish tank therapy, bee venom, and ozone therapy? If you did, have you ever wondered what scientific proof is that they have to help people with rheumatoid arthritis? In this video, I will try to separate reality from speculation. I will talk about 7 so-called natural remedies that actually do not work for people with rheumatoid arthritis. Stay until the end because you're going to learn about all these therapies that might actually harm you instead of helping you. Let's begin.
Rheumatologistoncall.com.
Rheumatoid arthritis is an autoimmune disease where your immune system gets confused and starts attacking the joints but also other organs. Rheumatoid arthritis affects 19 million people all around the world. Now, I have to share with you that many patients seek natural ways to ease their pain, and I am all for using natural treatments and always suggest trying certain things, but I base my recommendations only on science. Why? Over the years, I have heard from many of my patients about natural remedies that actually do not work because they are not scientifically proven. Magnets. Some people believe that magnets can alleviate pain and inflammation, which is linked to rheumatoid arthritis, by influencing blood flow and the iron that flows through the blood, eventually delivering more nutrients to the joints. But the reality is different. Think about this. The iron that flows through your blood is not ferromagnetic, which means that it is not attracted by magnets. Plus, there is no evidence that exists that magnetic straps that you can buy everywhere can alter the blood flow. Now, think about the fact that if this theory was valid just by doing an MRI and introducing your body under that huge magnet, that will make your body to explode under the action of that magnet. Did that happen to you? No. There were some studies that looked at magnet therapy for managing rheumatoid arthritis, but unfortunately they failed to prove any improvement. Copper bracelets. Copper bracelets are promoted as a remedy for rheumatoid arthritis due to their presumed anti-inflammatory properties. The theory is that people deficient in copper might develop more inflammation. But the reality is different. Research has shown that wearing copper bracelets or the magnetic straps will not ease their pain or inflammation in any of the patients with rheumatoid arthritis, as your skin does not effectively absorb copper. You may wear these bracelets to enhance your look, but do not believe that they will have a therapeutic effect. Fish tank therapy. Some people believe that fish tank therapy, which involves to immerse your feet or hands into a tank with small fish that will come and nibble away the dead skin, will improve rheumatoid arthritis symptoms. But the reality is there is no scientific evidence to support the efficacy of fish tank therapy in treating rheumatoid arthritis. There were just a few anecdotal stories from people reporting improvement. Still, the reality is that this type of therapy can actually cause you infections with a bacteria which is called Mycobacterium avium. This can even cause a severe infection if you are currently taking treatment with immunosuppressive drugs. Ozone therapy. Ozone therapy is an alternative method that involves introducing medical-grade ozone into the body. Ozone is a colorless glass made up of 3 oxygen atoms. The therapy is supposed to introduce ozone via IV or insufflation in cavities like rectum or vagina, or injecting it into a specific tissue. The purpose of this therapy in patients with rheumatoid arthritis is to decrease inflammation and reduce pain, and in this way reduce disease activity. But the reality is that although ozone therapy was shown in some animal studies, like mice and rats, to reduce inflammation, there is minimal clinical data to suggest that this is an effective therapy for rheumatoid arthritis today. In one study in 2016, 60 patients with rheumatoid arthritis were randomized to receive ozone therapy through rectal insufflation and methotrexate, which was somewhat beneficial, but this is not the standard of care in rheumatoid arthritis today. Cherry juice. Cherry juice contains a lot of flavonoids that have antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties, which is why some people propose that cherry juice might be helpful for patients with rheumatoid arthritis. But the reality is that while cherry juice may contain these anti-inflammatory components, the evidence that we have today is related to drinking cherry juice or having a cherry tart concentrate only in patients suffering from gout, not rheumatoid arthritis. Glucosamine and collagen supplements. Glucosamine and collagen supplements are promoted on the market for their joint health benefits, but mainly in people with osteoarthritis, which is the wear and tear arthritis. However, there are multiple forms of arthritis, and rheumatoid arthritis is an autoimmune disease, not a wear and tear arthritis. In the research that we have from these days, does not show benefit of glucosamine and collagen in patients with rheumatoid arthritis. My suggestion for you, save your money. Bee venom. Bee venom is perceived to diminish inflammation and pain in patients with rheumatoid arthritis because it might have anti-inflammatory and analgesic properties. The reality is the following. Just a few studies looked at bee venom therapy, which was injected through acupuncture. Unfortunately, a study in 2014 showed very low quality data and needed to be more conclusive in using this type of therapy in patients with rheumatoid arthritis. There is another analysis running at this point, but we do not have those results yet. And until then, I would warn you to be very cautious, as this type of therapy can cause severe allergic reaction, especially if you have a history of allergies to bee stings. In conclusion, while I agree that you want to follow natural remedies, and this is understandable, it is essential to distinguish between what is scientifically supported and what is just a speculation. Some of these interventions can be actually dangerous and even jeopardize your health. When it comes to rheumatoid arthritis, consult a specialist who treats rheumatoid arthritis every day, and do not take your health for granted. Here at Rheumatologist on Call, we create a personalized treatment plan that includes and implement specific steps to adjust your nutrition, integrated with online physical therapy and mindfulness techniques. And this is a unique one-to-one approach between patients and the physician. With this holistic strategy, we were able to help many patients suffering from rheumatoid arthritis. We treat the whole body and the mind. We treat the patients and not only their disease. If you or someone that you know wants to get better soon, then you can visit our website or contact our office to schedule an appointment. Thank you, and I will see you soon.
Rheumatologistoncall.com